It's all about creating the world of Tolkien for Peter Jackson's vision. So first comes Peter Jackson's vision, how he's read the book, he's written the script, and how he sees that is probably the most important factor in my life for the last 4 years. For this film, Lake Town was the biggest by far. We built it. We built five versions of it in huge studios, and it incorporated a lot of design work, a lot of creative prop making, a lot of, you know, a huge across the world. We're sort of making a world, you know, and what that world is, we had to discover first, and then start making. A lot from the book, you know, I read the book when I was 11 years old, and I've read it a number of times since, so I had a vision which funnily enough coincided with Peter's vision, and funnily enough it seems to coincide with a lot of people's vision, because Tolkien did describe the world really well, and we just work up the scale of it, the colour palette, those sorts of things, but generally the book is, we start with the book. Well, we do have a great infrastructure, so that's a real pro. We have a great environment to work with. We can find the places. For me, growing up in New Zealand and reading the book in New Zealand, I was able to imagine or see the places that I thought Tolkien was describing. So that's a big pro, a big advantage. Cons, well, none. This is paradise. It's a place called Paradise in Glenorchy, New Zealand. We built Beorn's house looking at that view. So from his house, that's what you see. So we decided to bring that to Los Angeles for this show and use the real set piece that we built in New Zealand. We had 400 people working pretty much for 4 years creating the sets, just the sets and the props for the film. So they've used, well, it's thousands and thousands of tons of, but also we had glass blowers, potters, knife makers, woodworkers, boat builders. Like New Zealand has a good, strong alternative culture where people make things during the week to sell at the weekend markets, as you do in France. But so we were able to find a lot of those people, pull them together, get them to work on the film, get them to blow our glass, get them to make our pots, get woodworkers to make our tankards. You know, so across the board, it's all about 400 creative people giving themselves to this project. I think Lake Town is probably the craziest thing. It was a flooded set in a back lot, four stories high, and able to withstand all the weather we could give it in Wellington.